And hi everyone, welcome back to the YouTube channel of Wondershare Dr. Phone. So in this video, we're going to focus on discussing how to fix the iPhone Find My Friend's location that is not available. So let's start and figure out how exactly we're going to resolve this problem. Before we start to fix this issue, a Find My Friend's location problem on iPhone, make sure to hit that like button. And if you want to see more from us, then go ahead and subscribe to our channel while hitting that notification bell. So let's go ahead and dive right in. So part one, reasons for Find My Friend's location being not available. Now before we move into the potential solutions and tricks that can save you from this problem, it is essential for you to be aware of the reasons that led to it to begin with. So stay with us so we can mark down the reasons right away. So one important reason for the unavailable Find My Friend's location can be the turned off option of share my location across the entire platform. This potentially hides the location of a user from their friends. Now, there are also going to be some iPhone users who never really turn on the feature of Find My Friends across their devices. And your friend may be one of them, since this will never display their location of their device. A glitchy iPhone can also be a major reason for this issue. So go ahead and check if your friend's iPhone is not working properly. The data across the iPhone can also cause problems in displaying the location of this device. The iPhone that your friend uses may have the wrong data in it, which is a very strong possibility. Sometimes it does happen. And a turned off location services can be a very straightforward reason for this error as well. Part two are going to be tips to make Find My Friend's location available. It is time to figure out what exactly I need to do in order to make their Find My Friend's location available once again. And once you have understood the reasons that led to you having such issues, understanding the tips won't be a problem at all. So follow any of the tips that you find appropriate for your case and let us know if you were able to resolve this problem across your friend's iPhone. So tip number one is going to be to re-enable your location services. So one of the first basic solutions for such kinds of issues involves turning your location services off and on repeatedly. The Find My feature is available across your friend's iPhone. This should be among the first choices of resolving the unavailable location across your friend's device. And to carry this out, I need to work across the steps shown, as I'm going to introduce them right now. So step number one is going to be to open up the settings application on the iPhone and proceed to find the privacy settings across the available menu. Step two, as you proceed into the next screen, you're going to find the option of location services at the very start of the menu. So go ahead and tap to proceed into the next window. Step three, it's just going to be to turn off the toggle bar and turn it on again for re-enabling the location services on your iPhone. Your friend's location services should work perfectly from here. Tip number two is going to be adjusting the time and date of the iPhone appropriately. If it doesn't do the trick initially, there might be some basic settings issues across your friend's iPhone. So adjusting the date and time of that device can be one of the simplest yet most effective approaches to resolving the unavailable location across Find My Friends. And to carry this out, you need to follow these steps coming right up. So step number one is going to be to open your device's settings and proceed into the general settings located within the available menu. Step two, you can just find the option of date and time in the next window. So go ahead and click on that to lead into the date and time settings. Step number three is just going to be to ensure that the adjustments of date and time never occur across your friend's device. So turn on the set automatically toggle to automate the process, and the device would just adjust accordingly and the issue may resolve itself from there. So tip number three, just enable the option to share your location. And another important reveal in the location sharing option involves enabling the share my location settings on the iPhone. Your friend may not have this turned on, which may have a direct impact on the Find My Friend's location services. And to counter this, look across these steps I'm going to introduce right away. So step one is just going to be to go into your settings of your iPhone and then go ahead and click on settings from the main menu bar there and lead into the privacy settings of your device and find the option of location services in the next window. You need to ensure that the share my location and find my iPhone are both turned on in the window that shows up, and this is going to help you find your friend from the Find My application from there. Part number three is just going to be the extension part. So can I send a fake location by Find My Friends to others? Well, Do you wish to prank your friends or want to surprise them with a visit, perhaps? Well, spoofing your location is one of the oldest yet most effective tricks in the book that fake the location of the user. So Dr. Phone provides you with the simplest options of changing the location to just about anywhere in the world on iOS devices. And the one-click location changer provides you the option of tricking the location-based apps very easily. So if you wish to understand how you're going to do that, we're going to discuss the steps right away. So step number one is just going to be by downloading and installing Dr. Phone on your desktop. And once installed, go ahead and launch the virtual location tool in the menu and then connect your iPhone with the desktop and click on Get Started from there. At the next window, it will display the actual location of your device on the map. And then go ahead and click on the center on if the actual location is not visible. Now, so you need to activate the teleport mode by clicking on the button on the top right corner of the window. Add in the place where you wish to teleport to, and then finally click on Go from there. Now, the system displays the location across the map, so go ahead and click on Move here if you wish to show your location across. Now, the location successfully changes, and you can share this fake location with your friends from there. And that is going to be it for this video. So hopefully we have provided you with enough information to help you figure out the issue with your friend's location. And if you have a query, do make sure to leave a comment down below as well. And if you're satisfied with this information, go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe to our channel while hitting that notification bell for more videos like this. So until next time, goodbye.